Now to a mineral that's normally used to season our foods, but this time common table salt is being used in uncommon ways. Contemporary Japanese artist Motoi Yamamoto displays his salt works at the Monterey Museum of Art. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has the details from Monterey.
Internationally acclaimed contemporary Japanese artist Motoi Yamamoto is busy creating lavish installations using one of the Earth's oldest, most sought-after minerals, salt.
Would like to people to enjoy the moment and share the moment.
もちろん自分のやりたいこと、私のコンセプトは知っていただきたいとは思うんですけど。
I would like people to know what I want to do and what I aim to do through my installation.
The exhibition is called Return to the Sea, and from now until June 13th, the public is encouraged to interact and watch as the artist creates and covers this entire gallery floor here at the Monterey Museum of Art.
Not only is it a wonderful community engagement for people to come hear his story, but they get to participate and see and try and understand why he's doing it and what he's doing.
Traditionally used as a symbol for purification and mourning in Japanese culture, the artist's use of salt stems from a personal experience in working through the death of his sister. His artwork is rooted in themes of life, death, and rebirth, and his salt works have helped him cleanse his grief.
We'll be able to meet her again in the future.
The exhibition will remain open for the coming months, culminating with a special participatory element, wiping away the installation and returning the salt to the sea.
I would like to see their smiles and happy faces as part of my work.
In Monterey, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
Yamamoto will use 300 pounds of salt for his installation. The exhibition runs through late August.